Hello students, I Anita Motwani welcome you all in English class. Today the second session of story writing begins like this. As I have shared the different kinds of stories with you all in the first session, that is I'm going to recap all major four types. The first one is story based on an outline given. Number two, story based on the beginning given. Third, the story based on the title given. And the last one is story writing based on the sentence, that is the ending sentence given. So let me show you an example based on an outline given. The hint points will be given or provided to you like this. A small boy - bullied by the school bully - twin sister challenges the big bully - corridor full of students - recess - bully cornered - beats a hasty retreat - loud laughter follows him. So these are the points given to you based on which you will have to frame a story. Let's discuss the second type of the story writing, that is the story based on the beginning given. Here the sentence has been given to start, that is the beginning. You have to begin the story with this sentence. The water was cold. I took a deep breath and jumped. So after this you will have to frame a small story based on this, mainly depending on the topic. This is purely based on your imagination. You will have to use your own creativity. Here your grammatical errors you have to keep in mind. The other thing is you have to keep some important points that the story is depending on the topic you have to see. The third one is based on the title given. Here the title says I and my big mouth. So based on this, using your creativity and imagination, using good vocabulary, you will have to frame a story. The story should be actually not more than exceed not it should not be exceeding 150 words, as it is for 10 marks. In that your grammatical errors also will be checked, spelling errors also will be kept in mind, and finally the vocabulary you are using. Come on, let's now discuss the fourth topic, that is the fourth kind of the story. Here the story ending with the sentence, you will have to keep this topic or this sentence in mind, and accordingly you will have to frame the story. Here the last sentence has been provided to you. The joke had completely misfired. So you have to understand the meaning of this last sentence, and accordingly you have to frame the story from the beginning. So the title and the beginning is in your domain. That is how you want to decide. Here you first decide the characters and then the plot, and then you have to end your story with this ending or this sentence at the last. So these were the major four kinds which we will have to keep in mind while framing a story. Any type can be asked in exams. So this all also we are going to discuss in the classes when the school reopens. I hope you would have enjoyed this session, and you all will be well, enjoying with your family and a good big vacation. So let's hope that you all enjoyed story writing, and you also can have the same way any one kind of story writing you can choose, and you can sit at home and write, frame a good story which you have enjoyed or any incident you have enjoyed during this period of time. So let's meet in this next session with some new topic. Till then, enjoy. Bye-bye. Thank you.